So there's a legendary singer-songwriter named Song Chang-Sik, and he released a song titled Kanadara in 1980. So it goes. Yay.